good evening. I'm standing beside the chapel of the Holy Sepulchre, a reminder that on the first Good Friday by this late hour in the evening, Christ was already dead and his body had been taken down from the cross. The body had been placed in a sepulchre hewn out of the rock, and a large stone had been rolled against the door. Tonight we should like to create a mood in which we can recollect the passion of Jesus. Recollect through the majesty of this cathedral, recollect through music, through the prelude and Good Friday music written by Wagner for his sacred opera, Parsifal, and recollect from time to time through passages from the new translation of the Gospels that this is the day on which Christ died.
Thank you.
Jesus looked up to heaven and said, Father, the hour has come. Glorify thy Son, that the Son may glorify thee. For thou hast made him sovereign over all mankind, to give eternal life to all whom thou hast given him. This is eternal life, to know thee who alone art truly God, and Jesus Christ whom thou hast sent. I have glorified thee on earth by completing the work which thou gavest me to do. And now, Father, glorify me in thine own presence with the glory which I had with thee before the world began.
Thank you.
Jesus was now taken in charge, and carrying his own cross, went out to the place of the skull, as it is called, or in the Jews' language, Golgotha, where they crucified him, and with him two others, one on the right, one on the left, and Jesus between them. And Pilate wrote an inscription to be fastened to the cross. It read, Jesus of Nazareth, King of the Jews. When evening fell, there came a man of Arimathea, Joseph by name, who was a man of means, and had himself become a disciple of Jesus. He approached Pilate and asked for the body of Jesus, and Pilate gave orders that he should have it. Joseph took the body, wrapped it in a clean linen sheet, and laid it in his own unused tomb, which he had cut out of the rock. He then rolled a large stone against the entrance and went away. Mary of Magdala was there, and the other Mary sitting opposite the grave.